Here we will talk about membrane potential, where the first part is of sodium potassium pump, and here this pump actively transports sodium.